In this video today, we will see an app that might be very useful to you. Now, if you receive a lot of notifications from different apps throughout the day, then you might not have time to look all the notifications. Generally, when a notification arrives, then you can swipe the screen from the top and you can see the notification here. But if there are a lot of notifications, then what happens is the older notification, it will be moved away from this notification center and you will see the latest notification here. So if you have to check all of these notifications which you had received earlier, then you need to open each app and see the notification. But with the help of this app called Recent Notifications, all the notifications which you have received from different applications you can see at the same time. So let me go ahead and open the Play Store. Let me look for the app called Recent Notification. Open it. This is the app which I'm going to install and use in my device. So let me select install. Now the application is downloading. After the app is installed, select open. To open the application, select get started, continue, and you need to enable this recent notification. Select allow. So I have installed recent notification in my device. I'm installing the free version, so I won't be able to use all of the features. But if you want to use all of the features from this app, you need to purchase this application. Now let me see what happens when I receive a notification. So when I receive a notification, you will see the notification here. So similarly, when you receive notifications from other applications, all of the notification, it will be displayed here in the notification center. But if you are receiving lots of notification, then the older notifications will move away from this notification center. So what you do is you go ahead and open this application Recent Notification, and you can see I have two notifications already here from WhatsApp. Similarly, if you receive notifications from other applications such as Messenger or Gmail, you will see all the notifications here. If you have received like 20 or 30 notifications from different application, then it might be difficult for you to look all of the notification from here. In that case, you can press this button and you have the option here to check the notification from each individual applications. For example, I have two notifications from WhatsApp, so I can open it to check only the notifications which I've received from WhatsApp. Similarly, if you receive notifications from Messenger, you will see Messenger here and you will see the number of notification. So it will be easier for you to check the notifications from each individual application. Also, you have the three dotted icons here. Tap on it and you have the option here, exclude apps. Select it. Now since I'm using free versions, I cannot use this application. But what does this option do is, if you don't want the recent notification to store notifications received from some applications, then you can select those application. For example, if I don't want recent notification to store the notifications which I get from Viber, then I can exclude Viber from that list. Also, there is another paid feature. Go to three dotted icons, settings. Under the storage, if you see there is a days limit, delete 3 days old notification. That means the notifications which are older than 3 days, it will be automatically deleted from this app. But if you are using the paid version, you can set your own number of days so that the notifications will delete only after that particular number of days. So these are all features. You have to use the premium version, then you will get it. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.